Well, right here in town, St. Francis hosting a doubleheader of their own against Goshen women's team getting to work. First, fourth quarter, Laura McBryer gets the tough shot down low, two of her 21. Later, going to see a little hoop and harm action as St. Francis takes a 65-54 lead. Down the stretch, McBryer finds a wide open Chandler Jones, an East Noblegrad with the easy lay-in. St. Francis wins 72-61. It's their 700th program win.